Rhode Show Kitchen is the place to be, thanks to our friends at GoProvidence.com. Chef Franco Paterno is here. Aqua, Providence, Marriott is the place. Look, first day of summer, and you guys are here. Seared Scallops, chili grits is what we're making, Jicama.
Good morning, Will. Nice to see you again. Welcome.
Nice to have you here today. First day of summer, you guys are ready to go.
We're ready for summer, you know, and this is one of our appetizers on our catering menu at Aqua. We do plenty of functions out there all the time, and this little action station, we do this in front of you. At Aqua, one of the appetizer menu. So today we're actually featuring some sea scallops.
Okay.
Yep. And we're pairing it with some Jicama Tomatillo Salsa, which is, again, in summertime, we want to be able to kind of enjoy some fresh salsas.
You know? Looks so
and
good.
And so with fish, you know, it tends to be a very nice component that helps, okay? So we're making it's the key ingredients of the Jicama, which is a like a root vegetable that's like flavor-wise, so like apples and things of that nature.
Okay.
And then we pairing that up with some tomatillo, with these green Mexican green tomato. They come with a little husk,
I like those.
Which you have to peel and dice. So peel and dice, then we are going to add to that different flavors. We got a little basil, we have some scallions, some chili flakes to spice it up with a little rice vinegar, a little honey. So that becomes our salsa. And the base for the scallop is gonna be grits, which is a corn product,
you know,
and
what?
Corn and scallops really work well together.
I don't know if I've ever had grits before.
Well, you're going to have some today.
I'm going to have some today,
all right? These are, we call chili grits. So we have traditional grits.
Right.
We're going to cook with some chicken stock, and we're going to, the flavoring agent is going to be this roasted poblano puree.
Which he says is delicious.
Phenomenal.
So we will put that together. We will talk about the first day of summer at Aqua and all of the great things that they have to offer to you. Back to you.
He's a speed demon. He made his way into the kitchen. Will Gilbert is in there. Take it away, buddy.
We are going to make salsa, and it's fun to say. Salsa.
Salsa. You're going to do everything with salsa.
All right, what do you want to do right now?
All right, so I'm going to have you chop a little bit of the Jicama.
Okay.
The Jicama and the tomatillos
are
the main ingredients.
We'll switch places, though.
Switch places. I'm going to put you to work.
Okay, what do we need to do?
All right. Line those up again. The Jicama, we've taken it. We've peeled it because you can't eat the outside of the Jicama.
Just going to
do little slabs, just
like
a little fine, as fine
like
as
this?
You can.
Okay.
Yeah, straight down, nice little slabs. We're going to chop those up.
Get this.
There
it almost
we go.
Has like a potato consistency.
It's
too,
exactly
right?
It. It's got potato, starchy consistency, and it's primarily eaten raw. But they do a lot of other things in the Mexican cuisine.
Right. Then we're going to chop
it. So get cross-sided. Look at that.
Look at this.
Look at you
like
lined
this.
Up. Wonderful.
Get this here.
Look at that. So now I'm going to start taking, and we're going to start. You got it.
Don't
right there.
Chop the fingers off.
So that's the Jicama. Now that we have all the other ingredients cut, I'm going to have you actually build it. All
right. Sounds good.
So stop popping those ingredients right into the bowl. So we have some scallions, about a half a cup. Okay. We have red peppers.
Yep.
Go ahead. Just
dump
just dump them right in.
Where can we get the Jicama?
The Jicama, readily available in most supermarkets, not too hard to find, okay? You want something that's nice and firm, though.
Yep.
No blemishes, okay? Tomatillos, you can find them, again, readily available, okay? They have this green husk. Mm-hmm. You want to take and make sure that when you peel the husks back, that you kind of give it a wash. They have a very sticky substance to it.
Right.
So you want to wash that out, okay?
Okay.
The rest of the ingredients, a little jalapeno to kind of give it a little spice.
A little spice to it.
I'm going to give you a hand over here. Speaking of spice, we also put a little pinch of chili flakes, okay? Now you put your two main ingredients, your Jicama and your tomatillos, okay?
So it's got, it has a sweet taste too, right?
It's sweet, and the tomatillos, again, it's a little citrusy kind of flavor, so they all work well with fish, you know? Dump them right in.
Dump that in. Looks good.
Oh, look at that.
All right, so we will mix this up.
The beauty of this is that you can just kind of also kind of pre-make all this cutting stuff, okay, and then you assemble it right away. So now we put a little rice vinegar.
A little rice vinegar in that. We will put this together, and then we'll talk about what's going on at Aqua in just a little bit. Back to you. Go Providence has brought a Chef Franco from Aqua at the Providence Marriott. He's been going like crazy in here. He's got scallops
ready. All right, we're ready. Final push here, okay?
Do you want to switch places?
I'm going to cook right over here. So we have our scallops. These are George's Bank sea scallops, okay? They're sizing, it was called 10-20, which means there's 10 or 20 to a pound, okay?
Right.
And we're going to sear them.
A lot of times you want to make sure that you pat them dry first, right?
Pat them dry. These are called dry packs, so they're not, they're just natural as they are, okay? There's no, sometimes with scallops, depending on where you buy them, can have a little bit of wetness to them. These are beautifully dry as they are, okay?
Right.
So we get them in. Generally, a couple of minutes is all you really need.
Mm-hmm.
So as the scallops are cooking, we'll talk a little bit, obviously. It was first day of summer at Aqua at the Providence Marriott Hotel. This happens to be one of the little what we call action station outside at Aqua. We have a lot of functions that we do out there, private events, little things, you know, and big things as well. We take them, we make them outside. We, you know, we have many different types of hors d'oeuvres out there. Okay, so it's a popular thing with us being outside in the open air on early evening. Sometimes the best time to be there, you know. Aqua tends to draw a lot of customers during the early evening hours.
It is beautiful outside there.
It's gorgeous, a little oasis in Providence. Right. You don't know. You're in the middle of the city, but yet you're like, you can feel like you're in the island somewhere.
I was going to say, a lot of people may drive by the Providence
Marriott. You won't know.
You wouldn't even know.
So please stop by, you know. And if you, you know, again, if you have any kind of group
function
or not, we do plenty of them. Call us up. We'll be able to hook you up. So these scallops are obviously, you know, one of the most popular appetizers that you can, you know, shrimp is king sometimes with appetizers, but in the summertime, scallops work really well. You know, they're the perfect size.
Right.
They cook fast, and they taste delicious. There's a little bit of sweetness. You know, today we're pairing them with a little bit of this chili grits, which we made here. So this is traditional grits that we have taken. We've cooked in a little chicken stock. We added a little bit of jack cheese. And a little bit of butter and poblano pepper. So
that
we're taking poblanos that we have roasted, peeled, pureed, make a nice puree out of it. That is what's going to give us that nice, flavorful, peppery
taste. And you said those peppers don't have too much heat to them either, right?
They're a great combination of both heat and flavor.
And flavor
That's what we really like using them. So the scallops, you can tell, they started to make a little change in color towards the bottom.
Yep.
Kind of gives you a little clue that they're ready. See, we take them. You want to refrain from trying to flip them too early. With something that you're searing, you want to be able to kind of make sure that that first side is nicely seared, you know.
Because people like that crispiness on the outside.
The crispiness, and it lends to that beautiful color that you're seeking.
Right.
So.
Didn't take long at all?
Didn't take long, you know. And once you turn them, once you flip them, many times there's enough heat in the pan to almost carry them through, because scallops are something you definitely don't want to overcook, okay?
Okay.
People eat them just as they are sometimes, believe it or not, you know? So
sit for just a little bit.
So just a little bit. We're going to start taking and doing our base here. We're going to take our little chili grits.
And for anyone who's never cooked grits before, it's not hard, right?
Not at all. It's just really some kind of liquid. We use chicken stock today. Add your grits in the right proportion. You flavor it with something, you know, and then you know they just serve it. Now, this is obviously, again, many other versions we have in Rhode Island. We have Johnny Cakes, which is a similar type of thing. You know, it's a ground corn product.
Got it.
Polenta, again, all similar nature things that kind of, you know, work. So we have the scallop. At this point, you can tell that they've cooked through. We'll turn off the heat, let them ride.
And the pepper that you put in there, you said you cooked it beforehand, and then put it through the blender, right, to make the puree?
To make the puree. So we take it, we roasted it well, okay, we peeled off the skin, take it, put it in the blender, and just puree it. It becomes a nice green.
Look at that.
Green consistency
picture.
But taste it.
Sure.
You'll like it, literally.
A little taste here.
You're going to say, wow, that's good.
Wow, that's good.
Am I right?
Oh, man. It does have a little kick to it.
Yeah.
It is delicious. So we're going to show you what the final product looks like in just a little bit.
So the final product.
That is delicious. Back to you.